So please be so kind and do your best. Give us great applauses, that's better for the tape, you know. Ladies and gentlemen, it's really a very big pleasure for us to be back in Johannesburg and play for you in this beautiful hall for this wonderful audience. I tell in short, very short, the names of the people in the band. At the trombone, Dickie Kuyt. Cornet is played by Bert de Kort. Clarinet and alto saxophone, Bob Kaper. At the bass fiddle, Henk Bos van Drakensteen. Guitar and banjo, Jaap van Kempen. And behind the drum kit, Huub Jansen. And then, ladies and gentlemen, it may be known to you that our band has been in existence for 30 years this month. So we commemorate a sort of anniversary. With the band, we commemorate also another anniversary. That's the 30 years of musicianship of Peter Schilbroek.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. We started off with a composition by Jack Teagarden and an arrangement by Bob Carper. I'm gonna stomp Mr. Henry Lee. And now we have another tune from another jazz giant, Jerry Roll Morton. This one is entitled Chimes Blues. Thank you.
much. The management had asked me if we could do one or two announcements tonight in Dutch. And of course, I like to do that. I'll try at least. Nou ja, daar gaat hij dan, hè. Het volgende nummer is een stuk waarin onze bassist Henk Vos van Drakenstein als solist naar voren komt. Henk heeft een bas, bekijkt u maar eens goed, een fraai instrument met 5 snaren erop. Hij heeft het zelf geknutseld, zelf gemaakt. En hij gaat die solo nu ook voor u zelf spelen. Zijn eigen compositie nog wel. Ik vroeg hem een paar dagen geleden hoe heet dat ding eigenlijk, want het is vrij nieuw. En toen zei hij tegen mij, weet ik veel. Nou ja, die titel hebben we toen maar aangehouden. We hebben het alleen vertaald en daarom heet het nu Don't Ask Me.
Als jullie op de taal blijven staan, dan...
Wat is hem staan?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Now we will have for you a composition by the late and great Duke Ellington, a number which was played by one of his star trombone players, Lawrence Brown, many years ago. Now you are going to hear it in the version as played by our trombone man, Dickie Card. Golden Chris.
Dickie Kayat. And now we like to do, before we call our guest artist on the stage, one number in which we're going to feature our drummer man, Huub Jansen. He didn't compose the number himself, but he arranged it, and he has chosen a Russian folk melody. Beautiful song, you must know it, but I'll announce it in the title, the original title. And it's called Ocho Chornia. Huub Jansen in Dark Eyes. And now I have the honor, big pleasure for you to announce our guest artist for tonight.
Nou, hou jij je rustig, hè?
Dank je dan.
I said I'm going to announce the guest artist for tonight. You can remember very well that in the 30s, the mid-30s, I was very crazy about a young trumpet player in America, and he was playing with the Bob Crosby outfit. He was playing in the Bobcats, very fine Dixieland man, and later we heard him with Artie Shaw in the Gramercy Five, in Benny Goodman's big band. He had his own orchestras, big ones and smaller ones, and especially with the Eddie Condon sessions, you hear him wonderful trumpet playing. And now he's here. He's going to play with us, and give him a big hand, Billy Butterfield.
Thank you. Dank u, mijn zoon. Dank u. I'd like to play a tune for you now, written by the great Hoagie Carmichael. I recorded with Artie Shaw, I guess about 1872, something like that. Stardust. I would like to do a beautiful little spiritual for you called Dear Old Southland. Play a flugelhorn and cornet duet on a great old tune called Do You Know What It Means in New Orleans?